So I got the chance to look at your documentary Mind Game, which was, by the way, it was extremely profound. Something that I noticed throughout that documentary is that it didn't highlight how mentally strong you were, actually. Mm-hmm. And I noticed that a lot of times athletes don't get credit for being mentally tough outside of the arena of sports. Mm-hmm. Share with me your philosophy on being mentally tough.
I think for athletes, you know, especially coming up and starting off young, you know, 11, 12 years old, from that time someone sees something good in you, your coach, it's a whole coach mentality. It's sort of like you're pushed through life with all this assistance, mm-hmm. And guidance. And then when it's time to transition, you know, everyone assumes that you have it together, but a lot of athletes, we don't necessarily have that total skill set because mm-hmm. we've been catered to so, you know, so many different levels.
Yeah.
And so when you hit with that transition, that's, I think, that's when you find out what you're really made of and who's really for you. So we all go through that, you know. Mm. It's even, you know, everyday people, there's, you know, student athletes from high school to college, even middle school to high school. It's always those transitions that we're met through without life. And we just kind of, I guess, have to find our footing in a sense, you know, especially after having these long, you know, careers, being a successful collegiate athlete, going on to the professional level. And it's just like, what do I do next?
Exactly.
I don't know. Did you feel that?
Oh, trust me, I felt that way.
Definitely.
It was a huge void. Mm-hmm. So when talking about being mentally tough, mm-hmm. did Coach Summit play a huge role in prepping you on being mentally tough?
Oh, definitely. Coach Summit taught me one of the greatest lessons that has, you know, something I've used throughout life is that tough times don't last, tough people do. You know, mm-hmm. She taught me about preparation, you know. Mm-hmm. I remember my grandmother when I was young, and she always told me, what's this goes? Proper preparation prevents poor performance.
Yep, that's
and
it.
And I used to sit
my
there and
say,
oh my God. I'm like, even your grandmother.
Yeah, yeah.
Your grandmother. I'm like, oh yeah.